Did You Know? In 1969, a popular musician recorded an album titled UFO. The lyrics were about him leaving his family and being abducted by aliens in the desert. 6 years later, his car was found abandoned at the ranch somewhere in the New Mexico desert. He disappeared, never to be seen again. Maybe he took that ride on that UFO.